Tell me what you guys learned about electrical safety mine.
Never let cords run under your rugs or get caught up in your furniture. It can get hot, and electricity needs a clear path to run safely.
I learned never overload your outlets.
I learned that plugging appliances into a switching cord can cause a fire. Having mom or dad to get an electrician to wire a new outlet for appliances that use a lot of energy.
May is Electrical Safety Month and a great time to learn how to keep your home safe all year.